Sa madaling salta, napakarami niyan. Di ba? Okay. Ilan dun sa mga inaproban natin ang kaya talaga magtayo ng facilities, makapag-broadcast nationwide? Hindi ba? Hindi ganun kadali yan. And today, we're talking about one of the oldest companies, 66 years old. Huh? Number one or number two in the industry. Is that correct?
Your Honors, actually po, if you're talking about radio broadcaster,
yes,
in a municipality, they would need maybe 3 to 5 million in capital expenditure.
Correct.
For the first,
correct,
para po makapag-implement.
Correct.
Sa radio lang po yun.
Kung radio TV.
Yes.
So hindi ganun kadali. Huh? In fact, there are only a few operating. Huh? And the market share, as mentioned by the Philippine Competition Commission earlier, is that halos dalawa, there are four, with 90% of the market. Sa daan na probably na pinasa natin dito, apat lang ang naglalaban-laban. In fact, the first two ay malayo-malayo na. 30 to 40, 45% of market share. Ha? So, hindi ganun kadali magtayo ng broadcasting. Huwag din natin, sabi ko kanina, in the beginning, I think many of these issues, assuming that there are any violations, pwedeng penalty lang. Ha? Ang central bank, pag ang banko nagkamali, kadalasan, penalty ang binabayaran. Philippine Competition Commission, kadalasan, penalty. I don't think that this warrants a death penalty or a capital punishment. Napapatayin natin yung kumpanya. Di ba? Thank you.